Malik Tillman. Bayern Munich's new Pogba, who became a teenage goal machine. The 19-year-old has already scored for the first team in Bavaria after exploding in youth football, having been moved from midfield to striker. When the Bayern Munich hierarchy speak about the work being done in the club's academy, they tend to lead with the way in which Jamal Musiala has developed into a world-class talent with the Bundesliga champions. But given Musiala did join the club from Chelsea until the age of 16, taking the credit for the way the teenage Germany international has taken to first-team football is a bit of a misnomer, even if he has been handled well by the coaches at the Allianz Arena. With that in mind, the search is on for the next true Bayern Academy graduate to step up into the senior ranks, with new boss Julian Nagelsmann keen to place increasing importance on the FC Bayern Campus, the club's youth center that opened in 2017. Perhaps the next player who will get that opportunity to impress is Malik Tillman, with the 19-year-old having put pen to paper on a new 3-year contract in mid-September. Tillman is a name that many Bayern fans will be familiar with following the hype that surrounded Malik's older brother, Timothy, as he came through the ranks. Timothy Tillman was regarded as a huge talent in Bavaria, and had Barcelona chasing his signature as he entered his late teens before he suffered ruptured ankle ligaments in 2019 that set his career back somewhat. Now 22, Timothy's career has come full circle, as he now plies his trade at boyhood club Greuther Fürth, the team that he and Malik left to join Bayern back in 2015. The chances of the younger Tillman making it where his brother came up shorter, however, good, with Nagelsmann having been impressed by the forward on the number of occasions he has been called up to train with the senior squad. A post shared by Malik Tillman, at malik.tillman. Malik is a very, very good playmaking striker, Nagelsmann tells Goal and Spox. He has the gift of spotting spaces and can score goals. Tillman even marked his debut for the first team with a goal, as he netted in the 12-0 win over lowly Bremer in the first round of the DFB Pokal in August, though he has not always played as an out-and-out striker. When the youngster arrived at the club, he did so as an attack-minded midfielder, capable of playing as a number 8 or number 10 due to his preference of having the game in front of him rather than playing up against defenders. Hashtag NXGN hash Bayern München hashtag Malik Tillman hashtag features and opinions hashtag Bundesliga.